Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Hello, Raider community. I would like to start this off by thanking all the parents, the grandparents, the guardians for supporting your children through their elementary experience. They could not have done this without you. I would also like to thank the CCVS intermediate staff for the countless hours of hard work as they navigated a new way of teaching during this past year. And to our graduates, well, this was another unique year for you. And although it was probably not the way you thought that you'd be spending your grade 8 year, I'm sure you had some pretty awesome experiences anyways. It's amazing to me how quickly you adjusted to a new way of school. You were the first class to spend their entire grade 8 year wearing masks, staying in cohorts, all while trying to follow the arrows and keeping 6 feet apart. Through all the challenges you were faced with this year, you continued to work hard, to persevere, and do so in such a respectful way. You should definitely be proud of yourself. Next year, things will be different again as you move into grade 9. One of the most exciting changes that you may have next year is being able to leave the property for at lunchtime. Don't forget to be back on time. And if you're late, I like a medium regular coffee. I am confident that you will be successful in grade 9. I encourage you to always be yourself and have confidence in your abilities. I can tell you that the secondary staff at CCVS are just as amazing as the staff you are leaving, and they will take good care of you. You'll have plenty of exciting opportunities throughout your high school journey. I encourage you to get involved in our programs, activities, sports, and I promise you that you will not regret that. I couldn't be more proud of you and your accomplishments. Congratulations to the grade 8 graduating class of 2021. We can't wait to welcome you back next year for some face-to-face learning. Have a great summer, Raiders.
Salut, my fellow graduates. I'm Tamika Lalonde, a grade 8 student like many of you listening to this speech. I had the pleasure of being a Mr. Ringmaster in Madame Piquette's French immersion class this year. Through these two academic years attending CCVS, I feel as we have all grown and learned so much. We had to overcome a global pandemic which has impacted every single person listening to this speech today. Dr. Seuss once said, "Sometimes you will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory." And this year has been filled with lots of memories, some good, some challenging, and some many of you will not want to forget. But what I do know is how we need to focus on the good ones. So let's start with the best memories, the ones filled with our teachers, peers, friends, and classmates. We can sum up some of our teachers' personalities in a few quotes, like Mr. Ringmaster. Some would call him Mr. Specialist or the Lunch Stealer. Some will never forget how Madame Piquette would tell us all to be quiet during a test, but in reality, she was the only one talking. So yes, Madame, you're a tad bit chatty. No one will ever forget about Mr. Gibbs Tesla or his stocks. Miss Power will always be remembered for being soft-spoken and being so tall she can help you reach for anything. Madame Markel's motto is no nonsense. Don't worry, guys. I'm sure Mr. Walker sometimes smiles under his mask and will have many sarcastic jokes for the future generation. Mr. Wagensveld has a questionable choice in sports teams, and I wish him fast recovery. With all that being said, we all appreciate these teachers as they have made time at school enjoyable. On a personal note, I would like to thank my teachers who have helped me succeed academically to where I am today. I would like to thank my parents who have not only supported me through these 2 years, but for my whole life. Thank you to my siblings for driving me insane. Thank you to my best friend, Jane Capina, who taught me that you can get through anything. And to Azka Noor for always putting a smile on my face. Last but not least, thank you to my classmates for the 2 amazing years. Often when we think of graduating, we think of new beginnings, which is exactly what it is. We need to remember that we always have a fresh start. Don't let the past ruin your future. I want to remind you to enjoy the things in life that bring you joy, the people that bring you happiness and show you respect. Here is a reminder that you don't need a reason to help people. Speak up. Be kind always. Make sure you get the important things done. Do the work. Every day we are faced with things we don't want to do, but we need to push through and do them. I am so proud of everyone here today. Congratulations, Raiders. Graduating class of 2021, félicitations les diplômés, we did it.
It turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. Now everybody wants so blessed of magic, 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 magic.
1, 4, 1, 5, 9. This is pi followed by 2, 6, 5, 3, 5, 8, 9. Circumference over diameter 7, 9, then 3, 2, 3. OMG, can't you see? 8, 4, 6, 2, 6, 4, 3. And now we're on a spree. 38 and 32, now we're blue. Oh, who knew? 7,950 and then a 2. 88 and 41, so much fun. Now we're run. 9, 7, 1, 6, 9, 3, 9, and 3, 7, 51.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Science rules.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Inertia is a property of matter.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Take your brush and gently dip it. Be careful not to drip it. Wet paint. Wet your roller, then you roll it. Calmly, coolly, you control it. Wet paint. Red and green and yellow too. Purple, pink and baby blue. Wet paint. You pour it in a bucket.
There's no business like show business. Like no business I know.
All I want is to sing it out loud.
So
pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Whether for business or for pleasure, learning French unlocks a treasure with no value you can measure. You'll be rich man, yeah, forever. Whether for business or for pleasure, learning French unlocks a treasure with no value you can measure. You'll be rich man, yeah, forever. Whether for business or for pleasure, learning French unlocks a treasure with no value you can measure. You'll be rich man, yeah, forever.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru, Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Caribbean, Greenland, El Salvador too, Puerto Rico, Colombia, Venezuela, Honduras, Guyana, and still Guatemala, Bolivia, then Argentina, and Ecuador, Chile, Brazil.
Our citizenship awards. These awards are presented to students who are good ambassadors for the school, who lead by example, and who exemplify unwavering positive kind behavior. These awards are considered major awards. We are proud and honored to present these awards to a few of our raters. The first award is the Team Cornwall Award. It is presented to a student who exemplifies tremendous character. This year we have two recipients, Alyssa Krebs and Ziada Imidi. The second award is the Principal's Award for Student Leadership. The recipients this year are Shabazz Siddiqui and Dominic Bedard. The third award is the UCDSB's Trustees Award. This year, we have two recipients, Arisha Amir and Rabia Khan. The fourth award is the Character Always Award. We have three recipients this year, Simon Cornelis, Lizzie Campbell, and Harmony Lattiser. The fifth award is the School Spirit Award. This year, we have three recipients, Aska Noor, Fardine Tahir, and Hayden Laframboise. Well done, everyone. Congratulations.
Little did I know, I'm a champion. I'm a champion. Oh,
Grade 8 grads.
It has been another strange and difficult year, but you have finally made it to the end of elementary school.
We're proud of your tenacity and your resilience, and we hope you're looking forward to high school.
High school will be as good as you make it, and you can make it good by getting involved.
Participate in iLead, join a club, start an LGBTQ+ safe zone, get on a team, take pictures for the yearbook, or help with student council.
There is something for everyone, and if you can't find what you're looking for, then speak with a teacher to start your own activity.
We encourage you to thank the people around you who have helped you get this far. Teachers, EAs, parents, grandparents, guardians, and friends.
Be proud of your accomplishments. We sure are proud of you, and we are looking forward to 4 more years together in our Raider family.
Congratulations, CCVS Grade 8 graduates of 2021!
Yay!
Yeah!
Hey Raiders, I just want to wish everyone a happy, safe, and fun summer vacation, a well-deserved summer holiday. Thank you for your positivity, your resilience, and we look forward to seeing everyone in September.
Congratulations, Grade 8 graduates. Thanks for the great year, have a great summer, and we'll see you in the halls of CCVS real soon.
Well, Raiders, congratulations. You made it through what was probably the toughest school year in 100 years. So we're proud of you. We wish you well. Have a great summer. Good luck next year. Way to go, Raiders.
Congratulations, Grade 8. You did it. I am so, so proud of each and every one of you. You have shown so much perseverance in the last 2 years and should be so proud. Have an absolutely wonderful summer, and we will see you next year as Grade 9s.
Congratulations, graduates. You guys did it. Nice work. Have a great summer. We'll see everyone in September.
Congratulations, Grade 8s, on completing what has to be the weirdest year in my teaching career. I wish you all the best in Grade 9, and I hope you have a wonderful summer. Take care.